It has been said that when in the course of human events, an oppression so revolts its subjects that it becomes necessary to alter or abolish the means of that tyranny. Is it that time when our Bill of Rights is defiled every day? When our adventures abroad threaten our security at home? When the Federal Reserve keeps our free nation enslaved by debt? When the people of the world tremble under the thumb of corporate imperialism? And now, our nation is drifting dangerously from freedom to fascism. So I have to ask, is it time? The time is now. The threat is clear. The bands of tyranny are tightening around America, and it is our duty to resist.